cable that broke off. I don't know if you can see that, but yep, another cable down the tube. So there won't be any TV monitoring today.
Boy. So they cut corners. So now we're going to talk about some of the cons of going to a Mercedes dealership that I didn't already list. I think the biggest con is that sometimes the person who's working on the car may not actually have the time to work on it.
Includes today's video shoot here at Pierre Hadary's Classic Mercedes-Benz Garage on July the 2nd, 2020. Thank you for watching.